What is up, everyone? Wing King Kickboxing here, coming at you with something a little different. It is UFC 2, and I'm hoping you guys are going to enjoy this episode, and I will see you guys at the end of this video. Between the assassin and
Diesel. You took a poop? Did he turn the fan on? Our tail of the tape for the assassin, Diesel. And here we go. This fight will determine who will be caught. The next ultimate fight. He's keeping busy here, connecting with a lot of punches. Oh, nice. The assassin caught again. Great utilization of the jab. Landing at will tonight. Straight punch gets through.
Dang, this is just freaking tall.
Solid punch by Cook. He's finding his rhythm here early in the round. Nice shot. Another solid head strike by Diesel.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, head kick. Nice straight strike.
You boy
for the victory.
What?
Once again, here's our fight replay. Let's take a look at the replay. This
smack
is the shot that drops him. Perfect.
Got him.
He's clearly in big trouble. Let's take a look at it one more time. Here's the knockdown, vicious strike.
What's up, son?
Angle here.
Get slapped. Smack.
And he's out.
Smack. Smack! Look at all that blood going on there.
Here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute 36 seconds of the very first round. Going the winner by knockout! And now, this season's ultimate fighter, heavyweight winner!
Whoa, my dude did a backflip!
There he is, this season's ultimate fighter.
I beat that guy up. What are you doing here?
What guy?
I beat him up by one. I beat him up by knockout. My guy did a backflip. That's my guy. Like his tattoos?
Yeah.
I'm gonna get those tattoos.
Who?
That's my character.
You made him?
Uh-huh.
He's good.
Yeah, he's awesome.
Yeah, did he made him do a backflip? And did the... He kicked the other person who's boxing.
Mm-hmm.
When he did a flip, he kicked him. What?
Like.
Diesel. Our tip. Vicious. Diesel. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Oh, he's the...
White trunks for Diesel. Black trunks for Vicious. First fight in the UFC since winning the Ultimate Fighter and doing so very impressively. And he wants to showcase his ever-improving skill set here tonight. Caught him with a right hand. There's a double jab by Cook. Head kick. Big combination. Oh, he missed that kick. Cook with a good straight. He got rocked.
Whoa.
He hurt him. Looking to finish the fight.
Oh, look at this. Who saw that coming?
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Hard straight punch.
Oh.
Spinning back fist. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Big straight punch. Powerful right hand.
got me. You got me. You got me. You got me.
I'm gonna go get dressed before I leave about 10.
Okay.
Man, he just missed. Hard straight punch. He connects with the head kick.
Grandpa comes. I didn't tell him it was for you, so just don't say anything.
Okay.
Just missed with the straight left. Oh, he tagged him with that straight. Big straight by Cook.
Good job landing that series of punches here.
Under a minute on the clock here in round one. Big kick to the head. Oh, and he eats a shot. Back and forth battle. What a jab.
Nice combination.
Oh, Joe, another strong jab.
Nasty combinations here.
Big straight punch. 20 seconds. Oh, head kick. The kick. Nice head kick. Round one in the books.
Gotta get him.
And we start round two.
That last round was an all-out brawl. If they continue like that in this round, someone's getting knocked out.
Nice hand.
Hit him with the jab. It appears that cut is getting worse.
Yeah, he's got a nice snap to that leg kick. Very nice.
Tagged
him. A ton of quickness possessed by both of these men. Timing his strikes nicely.
Man, he really turned on that inside leg kick.
Ooh.
Caught him with a left. That left misses.
Look at that. He's timing that jab.
Tags him. Right to the liver of his opponent.
He's clearly in pain. He's trying to hang on there, but he is in big trouble.
Hard straight punch. Big shot. There's a nice combination.
Oh, stunning jab. He is going after it here.
Big punch.
Come here, son. Sucker. Ooh, come here, boy. Come here, son.
There it is, swing and a miss.
Nice jab.
Diesel's continuing to punish that eye.
Yes, he is. That's a good target for him. He sees the swelling, and it's going to impede his opponent's vision.
Excellent head movement.
Oh, big head kick.
Jump.
He hurt him with that hook. With the punch. And he's looking for that left.
Good jab.
Look at this.
Diesel with the combination. Man, the damage to his thigh continues to get worse. He's going to be walking with a limp for a while.
Nice shot.
And he got clipped again. That huge head kick was blocked. Nice block, and he counters with the jab. Good 1-2 combo by Diesel.
Oh,
he's getting back fist. And right into the Muay Thai clinch.
Nice knee to the body. Excellent job of timing these combinations.
Round number two complete.
Hey, how many rounds are there?
5 minutes on the clock. Comes out swinging. Joey changes his stance. Man, he connects with the right and the left. Inside leg kick. Diesel with a solid jab.
Oh, spinning back fist. he solved it right there. Very nice.
Good 1-2 by Cook.
Uppercut. Oh, he landed an uppercut.
You got him. You got me.
Oh, solid jab.
Powerful strikes.
Oh, my.
What?
From the top lands. He dove into that shot.
Oh, that's a good shot.
Nope. Baloney.
Oh. Vicious Diesel. We are underway.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Diesel. Black trunks for Vicious. Tonight his first fight since winning the Ultimate Fighter. Something that he truly cherishes. But what he really wants is a UFC belt. And that journey continues tonight.
Hit him with some punches. And he's down!
The straight connect.
These guys are going at it here right away, trading blows.
Diesel gets caught by the left. Great utilization of the jab.
He's doing a really good job of timing these shots. Clean spinning back fist.
Nice inside leg kick. Very nice. Joey's doing a good job with those leg kicks.
Absolutely, Mike.
He's really mixing things up tonight.
He heard him. My! Big head kick! Looking to finish his fight! Hard straight punch. Big kick, but miss. Oh!
Joe, he's hurt.
Jab. Big shots. Oh! Oh, right on his head. Oh!
Man, what? How, bro? Dang.
Oh. Vicious.
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Diesel. Black trunks for Vicious. First fight in the UFC since winning the Ultimate Fighter and doing so very impressively. And he wants to showcase his ever-improving skill set here tonight.
Very nice kicks.
Swinging early, both men. Vicious with a punch that connects. Man, that jab really affected him. And again, he connects. Man, that was a lightning-fast spinning back kick. Another solid kick to the body by Diesel.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Absolutely.
Oh, spinning back kick.
Can't connect with the jab. Vicious with an inside leg kick. The jab connects.
They are exchanging here, Mike. Very good job of timing these punches.
Great straight by Cook.
Very nice. Misses with the kick. And he lands it to the leg.
Big hit, kick to the head. Lands.
He's stunned.
Trying to stay out of trouble here. Oh, he's landing. Oh, that hook did damage. The 1-2.
Big hook. Oh, again. That eyebrow cut is getting worse.
Nice kick.
And the clinch. They separate from the clinch.
Joe, that's a solid leg kick by Vicious.
Missed the mark.
Diesel gets hit by that right kick. Nice kick. That straight left connects. Good kick again. Great job blocking that punch.
Caught him with a punch. Nice leg kick right there, though, I'll tell you that.
Joey talked about the jab earlier, and he continues to utilize it to keep his opponent at distance.
He got hit with a big uppercut there, Mike.
Wow! He's in big trouble. 15 seconds left in the round.
Oh, very nice.
Both men going for the knockout. Oh, he's landing at will. The horn sounds for the end of round number one.
Here we get a look at some of the action from that round. There's a nice, very impressive.
This is nuts.
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Another good strike. That caught him. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. And he connects. He lands the spinning back fist. And there's a nice straight by Diesel.
And another.
Good back and forth battle.
Great combinations. I like the way he's mixing these up. That bruise on his torso is getting really nasty. He's really doing a good job of controlling distance and getting off these shots.
Diesel gets caught with the left. Now he's got the Muay Thai plum. Cook with the good punch. Diesel's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that.
Oh, he hurt him! Man, he's in big trouble here. Oh, that one hurt him. Oh, that head kick landed. That's a big hook. How good was that?
What an exchange here.
Good combinations.
Big spinning back fist lands. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, that caught him.
Big straight punch.
Wow. Great head kick. Big shot.
I like that, Mike. I like how he's mixing it up. Spinning back fist on the button. Vicious combinations. That's a big hook.
Teeing off.
Jab.
Combination. Oh, and another one. That hurt him. Vicious combination. Caught him with a quick big right hand.
Oh, he got tagged.
Oh,
he is stumbling.
Oh, wow. No, he got robbed.
Bro, really? You got to be kidding me. I've hit this guy in his face millions of times, bro. Really?
Vicious. Diesel. And here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Diesel. Black trunks for Vicious. Tonight, his first fight since winning the Ultimate Fighter. Something that he truly cherishes. But what he really wants is a UFC belt. And that journey continues tonight. Joe, he's landing at will. Vicious with a strong leg kick.
And a right behind it.
Vicious gets nailed by that head kick. Man, that right eye has really started to swell shut.
Oh!
Cook with a good lead hook.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
And connects with the jab.
Missed that shot.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Look at that, right to the temple.
Bro, alright, whatever. I'm gonna have this guy come to me.
Nice hook. Really consistent with these hooks. There's another good one.
No doubt about it, Mike. I don't think there could be any debate.
Joe, look for him to throw the hook again.
Oh, nice.
Diesel with a strong combination. Swing and a miss. Both men exchanging. Under 3 on the clock, round 1. Excellent jab by Diesel. And he connects with that hook.
Big punch.
Perfect timing with his strikes. He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked. He connects with the straight. Just over 2 on the clock.
Oh, spinning back fist.
Man, he's really mixing things up nicely, isn't he?
He's being unpredictable, that's for sure, and that is important.
Ah, Joe, we can see the game plan. Punish his opponent's leg.
Able to just get out of the way. Beautiful jab.
That cut on his eyebrow is really pouring blood. They can stop this fight.
There's a nice straight right hand.
Punishing roundhouse kick.
Hard hook.
Another good shot by Diesel.
Just under a minute on the clock here in the round.
And another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend. He did a nice job blocking the head kick.
Oh, left hand.
He's on him!
Ooh!
And he goes down. He's in real trouble here.
Team about four tries, but I got it.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops him. Perfect technique. He's clearly hurt badly here. Let's take a look at it from another angle here. This is the one that causes the knockdown and the subsequent follow-up strikes for the knockout. Great angle here.
One.
Oh, man.
Two. Three.
With the official decision, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 38 seconds in the very first round. Declared the winner by
Diesel wins by knockout.
Oh, yeah. Say awesome versus Diesel. Nice!
Our tail of the...
Awesome.
There you go, Diesel. You ready? Are you ready?
Let's go. Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Diesel. White trunks for Awesome. Joe, we have watched him evolve inside the octagon, but we have talked in the past about his wrestling. And this camp has been all about the...
Whoa!
Damage.
Really missed with that right hand.
Good exchange back and forth here.
Fainting with that kick. Just missed with that huge kick.
Joe, his jab has been very effective in this fight. Joe, he's really on point with his strikes tonight.
Oh, spinning back fist. Oh, he caught him.
Ooh.
Good punch by Diesel.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Good roundhouse kick,
kick to
the body.
He's hurt. He's trying to stay up. He is in big, big trouble. Hard jab.
Big combination.
Oh! What an exchange!
He connects with the head kick. Wow, another big jab scores.
He avoids damage with the nice block.
Look at that, he's timing that jab.
Yeah, he is mixing it up nicely.
Ooh, come here, son. Come here, son.
He continues to score with his strikes. Very Ooh. Nice leg kick by Awesome.
Hit him with the jab.
Great job blocking that punch.
Huge punches landed by both men.
Mm.
Solid right by Cook.
Nice, oh, nice kick.
Get up.
And he comes over the top to the head.
And back up again.
Nice.
Blood dripping. Battle continues.
Excellent jab by Diesel. Man, very aggressive early. Timing his strikes nicely. Oh! Nice.
Nice 1-2.
Solid kick to the body by Awesome. Joe, that was well done, blocking the punch.
Oh, he landed the right
Diesel
hand.
Diesel with the combination.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Oh, we hit each other. Nice.
There's a nice leg kick.
Incredible. Oh, I knocked this.
Here we go. Second round. You ready? You ready? Let's
round go. Two is underway. Comes out swinging. Good block by Cook.
Oh, double jab.
Nice hands, really connecting with the punches. Good jab.
This guy's tall as fuck.
Tried to time a straight right.
Awesome with the punch to connect. Take a look at the significant strikes landed.
Good combinations landing here.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt.
That jab extremely effective throughout this entire fight. Diesel's continuing to punish that wounded eye. And you can see that the swelling continues to get worse and worse.
He's absolutely targeting that eye. You can clearly see, and he's landing combinations on it repeatedly. He got caught, Mike.
Man, he gets some torque on that hook.
Oh, again.
Cook's hook is blocked.
He's fighting very well.
Oh! That hurt him.
Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Strong jab.
Give me a boy! Get some! Get sucker punch, boy! Oh, oh, oh!
Knockout blow.
Boom!
That ended this fight.
Look at that. That right hook. Oh! Wait, that was the left. Snap, crackle, pop, rock, crispy treats.
Check it out here.
Left hook and smack.
And he's out.
Come here, boy. I'm going to need your life. I'm
going to need your life. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun.
Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. He's called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 9 seconds of round number two. Declaring the winner by
Cook, boy. Cook. That's what I'm talking about, son.
Woo! Hey everybody, hope y'all liked this video. I'll be doing more of these videos, so hit that like and share button, subscribe to my channel at WingQ357, and like always, see you guys in the next video. Peace!